And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's Black Cats versus Union.
Thanks, Derek. Well, it was a decent start in the opening fixture. Hard-fought draw. I thought they played pretty well. But it's vital they build on that now and get the 3 points today.
And he's broken free! Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved a goal.
Nam. Teal. It needs an accurate cross. Not the best clearance. And a long way out here, putting his body on the line. Attending to his defensive chores. Teal. Andrew. Moore. Ott. Teal. Good tackle. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Good pressure high up the pitch. Can he convert? And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead.
Well, as you can see, it's a good finish. It just goes in off the post. It's perfect placement.
So the action continues. A wake-up call for the Black Cats, maybe. Can they construct a response? Well, possibilities in the centre.
Starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Henderson. Strong but fair tackle. Well, snuffing out the danger, but a corner coming up. Who can he pick out? And fisted away. Banks. Moore. Ba. Crisp tackling. And now passing it through. High quality defending. Strong play here. Well, they've given him too much space. Rosicki. And he takes it away. Flinging himself at it. Now sending it in. Well, trying the chip, but he got the execution all wrong.
Well, if he had the chance again, I think he'd choose another option. Not even close in the end.
And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Andrew. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. takes aim and tipping it over the crossbar. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
And over comes the corner. Well, he didn't miss by a huge margin, did he? Henderson has it. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Oh, he's gone for goal. Nothing wrong with the idea on the free kick, but the goalkeeper has it. Nicely timed tackle.
Well, the hosts have had most of the ball in the last 15 minutes and they're playing really well and creating chances. It's surely only a matter of time before they take the lead here.
And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Thumped clear. Teal. Sacco. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. And cutting inside. Well, the keeper doesn't have to worry too much about that one. Doing well to keep possession. And a good looking ball. Corner given. Now the delivery. What a decisive punch by the keeper. So a throw in here. Read it well. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Nam. Well, they need to get tighter. A corner will ensue. Who can he pick out? That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
He's driven in the corner. The first half here comes to an end. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. 2-ray. Henderson. Osvaldo. Oh, he's given the ball away. He's using his strength to good effect. Nam. Plenty of room for the Black Cats attack. Really good high press, and he got to it fairly easily. Union couldn't hang on to it. Nam. And room now out on the wing. Cross fired over. And a throw in forthcoming. Not giving him a moment's peace. And he saw the situation developing. Ott. Teal. Nam. Dangerous looking attack. And no way through. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. And into the last 30 minutes now. Moore. High pressing at its best. Throw-ins given. Rosicki. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Could cross it in here. Losing possession a bit easily. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Pulls it back. And she claims it. Nice switch of play. And Union pushing up the pitch with options available, but nothing comes of it.
Moore. Well, I have to say, these fans are doing everything to drive their team forward here.
And possession lost, intercepted. Back with Ramos.
Moore.
Well, couldn't keep it. Crossed into the penalty area.
Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong.
Henderson. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Must be! And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
Well, here's the replay, and he just makes it look so easy. A drop of the shoulder, and he's beyond the keeper. Excellent goal from him.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Well, I think the fans are doing everything they can to get their team back into this. But can they find that moment of inspiration and get an equaliser?
Well, that's a super ball over the top. Sacco. Do they have it in them to level this? Really vital interception. Time is not on the side. This corner could help their prospects as they look for an equaliser. simply failed to get it away properly. And problem solved for now. Could be a chance to break here. Good vision. Can he get onto this? And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid.
Well, that would have made short of a well-deserved victory. But they're not quite there yet.
Ramos now. Thiel. Ott. Taken away. He won the ball. No worries for the keeper. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. There to take it away. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And Union unable to keep possession. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned.
Well, Derek, it was a poor result, but it was a really tight contest. Both sides had their chances. Could have gone either way.